I said very straightforwardly, for an American president to be silent on an issue of human rights, is this consistent with inconsistent with who we are and who I am?
But Khashoggi's fiance tweeting, the blood of MBS's next victim is on your hands.
I'm sorry she feels that way. I was straightforward back then. I was straightforward. Is this consistent? I'm doing all I can to increase the supply for the United States of America, which I expect to happen.
'Cause I'm a liar!